hate, where does it come from?
I think inherently we need to feel like there's an in-group.
We talk to experts about the causes and how parents can teach their children to combat it. Hate in Tennessee, tonight on 10 News at 11.